Hey stamping friends, it's Jackie Bolhuis. I just thought I'd pop on here today and show you a really quick Christmas card. Now I know a lot of you like to make a lot of Christmas cards and sometimes we want something that goes fast or we're never gonna get them done. So I've got the perfect solution for you. But first off, I want to show you, do you know that Stampin' Up in their catalog has these beautiful gold foiled envelopes and cards, all pre-cut, scored, ready to go for you to stamp on? They're gorgeous, and most people are missing them in the catalog. They're in the holiday catalog on page 11, and they're so cheap. 20 of them in gold or silver for just $9.50. This is the perfect solution to making elegant but quick and easy cards. So I'm gonna go ahead and just stamp one for you to show you what I mean by quick and easy. And you guys know me, I'm the queen of quick and easy. So we're using Stylish Christmas stamp set. I have used this several times already. It is one that they call distinctive, which means it's super detailed and you have to be a little careful when inking it up. I suggest practicing on your scrap paper a little bit. I've got real red here, but we got to be careful that we don't put too much ink on it. Don't be mashing it in that pads. So tap it nice and light, okay? Then we're gonna just take our gold foil card here. We'll go ahead and we'll put one of our flowers there. Now before I put the leaves, we're gonna put the words. I've got season's greetings. That was real red we used. And now we'll use early espresso. And let's just come down here kind of to the bottom. Ooh, got that pretty straight. Pretty proud of myself there. Doesn't happen all the time. Shaded spruce. And again, with these leaves, be gentle in that stamp pad. So we'll put one leaf up there. Let's twist it around and put another one there. And then just to fill it up a little bit, that was shaded spruce. I'm not sure if I told you that. I've got pineapple punch. This is a really nice bright yellow. But look at what happens when I just fill this in a little bit. Don't do too much, don't overkill, but it really just fills it up and makes it look complete. Now we'll flip it over and in the inside we've got some great words as well. I want to make sure I don't put these upside down. I almost did. So we'll go ahead and add that. May the beauty and joy of the season fill your heart. And then I always like to finish off that inside too. It just makes it look so much nicer. So we'll go ahead and we'll put a flower on the poinsettias down in there as well. Now, if you want to, we could even, you know, add a couple of our yellow doodads, our little snowflakes. And there we go. Does not get any quicker than easier than that. We could whip out a ton of these. And remember, you get 20 for $9.50. Add the stamp set, some ink pads, and you've got a really nice card to send to some family. And then, you know me, we cannot, do not send naked envelopes through the mail. So let's take the envelope and we'll go ahead and we'll add some flowers on there. So there we go. I hope you like this super easy, quick and easy Christmas card. If you have any questions, let me know. Make sure you show me some love. Let me know if you like these quick and easy card videos so that I'll keep doing them for you if you guys keep watching them and keep liking them. And again, if you have questions or you need a Stampin' Up! Demonstrator, I would love to be that person. Let me know if you need a catalog, if I can answer questions, or I can do anything for you. So until I get to stamp again, have a stamp happy day. And actually